Bro, who you got?
Am I losing my voice?
Wait, Murph won the last one. Oh, that was wrong. Yo, slow pan? Yeah.
Start the battle!
No, that's only on Thursday. Or on the Thursday tournament. What's up? Lit.
Never commentated my life, it'll be hype.
Oh, fuck yeah. A lot of reasons that, like, Pac-Man, for a lot of the reasons that, like, kind of, like, Wolf, Pac-Man, and, like, I don't know. I also, like, Murph hasn't played this matchup much, I assume, he has with Rob, but the Paul is, like, pretty new. Although right now he's actually kind of shipping on him. Oh, he's rushing to get off right there. That's an annoying bug. That's a really close auto run for him to punch for it though. Yeah, he's just trying to figure it out. That's the thing, last time I played Murph, like last week, I realized how much he might be. Oh, nice up there. How much he might be used to like having Rob recovery, because the way he was recovering was like super screwed. He wouldn't just like go low and up B. He would like up B diagonally and like miss ledge over and over, or he was doing like the double jump that just got him killed on the first stop. Yeah, like Rob is And he has such a weird recovery where he, like, you can get away with a lot. Like, I've never seen Murph just, like, up B horizontally to the left. Which is, like, that's probably, like, the best thing to do in a lot of scenarios. So if you go low, it's, like, an easy two frame. But if you do it horizontally, you just snap to ledge if you do it low.
I've noticed he definitely goes for a lot of,
yeah, he's trying to get good at them.
He's definitely, yeah.
But, like, they're honestly, I think they're a good mix-up, but they're honestly, like, not that good, it feels like, if the other player is, like, ready for it. Like, they're pretty easy to punish. The thing is that you have to move really far back to punish it. Because you're trying to place in a hitbox, like, at the edge of the platform. And if you're doing that, like, you gave up a lot of stick.
Yeah.
You know, so it's like, it you use it, and then ideally the opponent is moving back, and then you mix it up from there, as opposed to just continuously using it, because then you're actually going to get punished for it.
Yeah.
If it like, they give up the space, and then you can work your way out of the corner.
Stop the battle, Homotena! Pac-Man!
Was that a two-stock? I don't even know how close that was.
Three, two, one,
it started out really
well,
but he just, like, he felt kind of lost.
I feel like it's one of those things where you kind of got a grasp on the stage,
Yeah. Oh. I mean, 25 isn't, like, bad, but, like, that's not why you're playing Call of Duty. You want a little more fast. Yeah.
I've noticed, obviously didn't do it for a bit, but when you go through a lot of it, you need to get in there and try to get first and
Yeah, so you need the runway to like run across the stage when you're doing the Nair strings. So if you reverse Nair, you just get the entire stage to work with. That's a lot of, like, Kazuya's, a lot of the times, you'll see them just roll into the corner, and they try and fight their way, like, they try and box you from there, because their reward for winning the boxing scenario is, like, way greater, because they have that whole stage to actually win that deal. Like, you'll most commonly see them, like, roll into the corner when you're at, like, 0-20%, where they can, like, consistently get a turn of that profit.
That'd be good. The same thing for,
Yeah. And there's also, obviously, the Wi-Fi Classic and the Behind Draw. Yeah. Very reactable, but if they're not ready, yeah. Murph needs to full hop in there. Because when they're, like, on the platform like that. Yeah, because if they do the short hop there, he's gonna fall out on the platform.
And then also,
it's pretty bad. It's like insanely laggy. Just having a counter that is like that laggy that doesn't have like crazy reward off it, or like no other broken part to it, because it's not fast either, right? It's not a fast counter. That helps, but that's probably the only real use of it in like matchups like Wolf. Besides just use of it being a bad counter as like a one step type thing. I mean, there's ones that spam. I'm sure there's like a mobile followers that would spam it because they think it's really good. And it's not bad, but the risk reward is just awful. Compared to like any counter that's been used a lot, and there's like something it has that she doesn't. A Tetrakarn super fast. Sephiroth is like the reward on it is crazy, like it kills super fucking early. Yeah, like if he's facing you, it's really hard to catch it. You have to time it, or you get behind him. So if he likes countered center stage, you can jump behind him and punch him. But that's normally not where people are countering. They're countering in the corner to reversal you, but yeah. Okay, Murph, getting a little something going. Yeah, I mean, he had stage, but he just lost it, so definitely a very losing position. Best of three, so this is ride or die right now. Oh my god, I'm so surprised that fell in there.
He's definitely gonna have to do something crazy.
What just
didn't even exist.
Yeah, he should do more of that.
Who's Mitsuko? Yes, you're basically Steve right now. Everybody hates you in your band. Alright, I'm playing for someone.
I cashed in my one Steve joke. I've never seen that shit again, so I'm gonna give it to the people are gonna be Steve's teachers all day. I'm surprised Boxer Jump Pose took you this time to let you at least say it goes there.
I was like, well, I need to make Pac-Man do something other than and make him stop paying.
Yeah, well, I'm surprised like he didn't just
pay. Yeah, I'm surprised he didn't do that. I mean, Barnes.
Yeah.
trying to, yes. I don't know what happened, it's frozen.
I wasn't sure if it was a-